Hi friends, today I want to tell you about my adventure to the pine forest, and you cannot imagine what kind of animal I saw at the end, so stay tuned and make sure to watch until the end so you won't miss out on that. I mean, I bet you all know that when you're in a new place, when you're on vacation, when you've recently moved somewhere, then you just want to explore everything that's out there. You want to explore all the options, all the different food places. I mean, that's what my parents say, because obviously I only always get the same food. How boring is that? But okay, I mean, I can go with them on adventure, and that's pretty nice, and we love to do that. And we've taken so many adventures in Spain already, because if you've seen my videos before, we are originally from Germany, but we're part-time in Spain now for a couple of months throughout the year. So we've already explored lots of places at the Costa Blanca, at the east coast of Spain. And today we went to a pine forest, which was super nice because it wasn't also super warm. So the weather was a little bit cloudy, a little bit colder than normal. So it was perfect weather for me to run around and explore the area. And first we went into like a pine forest, but it was also fenced in. So it was a really limited area, and we thought it would be this big walkie where we could like walk for an hour or so, but we couldn't. But thank God we already saw another place on our drive to the forest. So we actually decided to drive back a little bit, and that turned out to be such a nice walkie, because first we went into like a botanic garden, and to be honest, I wasn't interested in that at all. So I just sniffed around and did my own thing, and my parents read a little bit about the plants and everything that they growed there. But then we walked further, and it was such a beautiful place. And we actually walked up this lookout point, and it was so nice because I could also look down, because they didn't build it so that dogs could also look down, even small dogs such as me. And of course my mom had to carry me down because I wasn't able to walk down myself, and they didn't want me to get hurt. So of course she took me in her arms and walked down. And then you can already see what kind of animal I saw later, spoiler alert, but more about that later, because we walked a little bit further and the sun came out, and we actually decided that we will come back another time when we have like also food and water with us, because we left all of that in the car. So we maybe walked for like 45 minutes or so, but we could definitely walk for even like 4 hours around the lake that is there, but that's a little bit too much for me at least. So maybe next time we'll do like 1 hour hike or walkie. And you can already see how beautiful the nature is. And then we decided to go back, and on our way back I had a little encounter. There was a chipmunk on the woods, like the way that we walked, and we were so close, and I would have loved to go there if I would have been off leash. I would have definitely done that probably, but like this I was super calm. So we did just like a little staring contest, and I think I won in the end, because the chipmunk realized, okay, I better go now and I'm gonna walk in the other direction. So I won, but yeah, no surprise to that. You know, I'm such a strong little doggo, so don't pick a fight with me. I hope you liked this adventure. If you did, leave me a comment and a like, and subscribe to my channel, and then we'll see each other next time. Bye bye.